you guys. Hello, it's again Weekend. Well, guys, today I will show to you a tour. A tour in La Mer. Okay, La Mer, it's one of the greatest location in Dubai. Okay, it was before a simple beach. It's just pure white sand. But now, I don't know, I will show to you and how it looks like before, and now it was so amazing, really. It's so amazing. So come with me. Okay, I hope hindi kayo mabore. It's just a simple tour lang hanggang maggabi. Kasama po today si ano, si Marichelle. So kasi ano, 'di ba, holiday. Pag holiday, parang medyo boring minsan nandun sa bahay lang. So, going with her, we will have a tour. Okay, so I hope also you will enjoy with us. Just enjoy and have fun. Okay, even nakakatakot kasi, you know, pandemic. Pero, it's okay lang. Push lang, okay? Huh? Okay, so guys, be with me, okay? See ya! And enjoy watching! pag nabusog naman ko, kailagay pa man kayo.
Ano? 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 Ano?
satisfied sa ulam.
Duha pa rin.
Dugo kami.
Dugo ko ng plato.
Ano kaya pa? Sige na, ubusin ko na. You can do it. Second batch na to, no?
Silot na na yung mga. Haba?
Konti na lang.
Ulam lang to yan.
Wala na, oh. Winner na. May nanalo na.
Winner na.
The winner.
Haba? Yeah, ha?
Winner. Share time. Yay, natinapo na yun.
Yung mga subscribers, thank you, bye.
Wala na sa akin, winner din. Hindi, pangalawang plato na to. Okay, bye.
It's like, sabi nila, ganyan din daw sa Europe. It's just a small, yung parang inano nila, pinaganda yung lugar. Diba? Beach, simple beach lang, pero nakalagay na lahat. Parang restaurant, pero din paliguan. Ang ganda talaga. When you see Akwan, ma-amaze ka talaga. I just hope one day, you know, kung ako, mayaman, magpagawa talaga ako ganyan sa Pilipinas. Ang ganda, no? So, pero sa Pilipinas kasi, sana magkaroon din tayo ng ganyan. Isa din yan sa dahilan, instead na simple beaches lang, like sa Boracay, meron naman sa Boracay, may mga party-party doon sa Boracay. Pero, iba din to. Ang kainan, restaurants are there, the recreations are there. So, you know, it's so amazing. It's so amazing kasi, diba, makikita mo. At saka, ang linis-linis, sa mga tao, napaka-disiplinado. I hope guys, one day makapunta kayo dito. It's in La Mer, Dubai. Okay, so I hope, I know you will, you know, one day, we'll never know. Because ako, I never akong nag-wish na pupunta dito. Pero it just happened. It happened only in God's time, you know? So, I hope through my vlogs, okay, na-feel nyo din kung gaano din nakaganda dito. I always talaga once, like, you know, I always love to see this, like, you know, type of vlogs, you know, to show the world, like in America, if you stay in America, make a tour tour vlogs like this. So makikita namin, ah, ganyan pala. So it's, each of us is in different world. Diba? And also, if you're in Saipan, if you're in Canada, if you're in Hong Kong, if you're in Pinas, kahit sa Pinas, it's so nice. Ang ganda tingnan na, you know, it's parang magic siya. Parang iba-iba yung ano, no? Like, nandito ako, meron din akong sariling world, pero makikita mo, nakikita ko yung hindi nyo pa nakikita. So, ipapakita ko kung anong nandito. So, ikaw din. Kita mo na kung ano sa'yo. Ano bang mas maganda dyan sa lugar mo? Ha? Kita mo na. Really, pagkita mo na. I really like to see this kind of, you know, if only I can, you know, one of my greatest things in life is to have a tour. Tour around the world, but, you know, I have family, I have my priorities in life, so tour is the last thing. Muna siguro kung millionaire. For now, share nyo naman kung anong kagandahan ng lugar sa ano, no? Sa lugar kung saan kayo. Don't just be proud of where you are, okay? So, because ako, share ko ito sa iyo ngayon kasi dadating yung panahon na tatanda ako. When I grow old na, reminisce na lang, check na lang ako ng YouTube. Oh, ito yung mga nangyayari sa akin noon, ganyan-ganyan. So, kung kwento ko sa mga apo ko, pakita ko lang YouTube channel. Ayun na, nakapunta ako. Ah, may proof ako, may proof. Diba? So, that's it guys. I hope you're okay and safe for today. And I want to shout out all my lucky charmers. Thank you always for the trust and for hearing me. Okay, and my team maestro is always there. And to all my friends. Okay, thank you so much. And guys, I see you on my next vlogs. Don't forget to subscribe. Click the notification button and share it. Okay? I'll see you next time and God bless! Bye!